Hello, humans and pets. We're getting attacked by birds. There's a good, like, 400 birds outside right there. Yeah. You can't see them, but yeah, they're there, right?
Alfred Hitchcock coming to get us. I think it was Alfred Hitchcock that did it. But
I don't know. But there are a lot of birds.
All right, so we went way back to Wayback again because they brought back the chocolate brownie shake.
I remember liking this last time. Right. So we're going to be trying it again. It's limited time only. Get it while it's here.
Right. Ryan decided he wanted to come back and give it another try, so here we are. I'm ready. Got a big old brownie in the top. Did you show it? They put a little whipped cream?
Not yet. Yeah, here's what it looks like. So it's a hand-dipped vanilla thing with, like, chocolate. Look at that chunk of brownie. You got a little whipped cream. So, meet the whipped cream. Yum.
We're in a parking lot. This thing, that's why I'm looking around. I heard something banging back there, but
I remember really enjoying this last time.
It's icy bits. You getting icy bits, or is it just me?
That's the brownie bits.
I know, but the ice, they're like, because it's cold, it's icing up.
Yeah.
I remember last time liking it myself. This is actually a really good one. Where did we just, where did we go and we got a chocolate shake and it was terrible?
Mooya?
Nope, I don't think it was Mooya. Actually, I think it was IHOP. Wasn't it IHOP we had one?
We got a shake from IHOP? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and it was like chocolate milk. Well, worse than chocolate milk?
It was, sorry, I'm looking at the birds.
Yeah, focus.
It was
focus.
A hot chocolate thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it wasn't really that good. This one's delicious. So if you haven't tried that, it's only here for a limited time. It went off the menu about a year ago now, probably.
Yeah, right. It's been a while since we've had it.
Yeah. Ryan's a little upset because the he's feigning. He's not upset. We didn't get the burgers. He wanted to get the fiery burger.
Oh, I was going to get a fiery burger again because it was really good.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm more importantly disappointed because the tangerine, whatever it was,
it's still gone.
Tangerine lemonade has still disappeared. Can't wait till they bring it back.
I don't know if they will.
They have to.
I wonder if it was a summertime thing. Well, I'm sure it is. They had the tangerine shake on the menu, though, for the longest time.
Right? They removed the lemonade and kept the shake.
It makes me think that people, other than you, nobody bought it. That's what it's making me think.
Well, who would buy lemonade when you could buy a shake?
Mm-hmm.
But the lemonade was superior when we tried both of them, right?
This is actually really good, too. But so, they brought it back.
$6.
It was good last time. I was just going to say, it was what,
$5.99? I like it.
I actually went into the store today, because I had to go next door to the GameStop. And I was actually shocked. Now, Ryan has described this way back.
Four tables, basically, like five.
It's not a lot of tables, but their cooking area is
smaller than
our kitchen. It really is. Like it's.
You could probably see the entire establishment in one frame of footage. If you're standing in the middle of the room,
it only had the one flat top. And then they had the little milk, like the shake area.
Yeah.
Like I was actually shocked how small the place actually was. Because they pump out some quality food. And after I said that, we don't need to buy the burgers afterwards. It smelled delicious in there. And I'm like, man, I should have bought the burgers. It kind of made me.
Seeing them make it is like phenomenal. I had to wait on the 9-patty burger.
I don't even know how they cooked 2 9-patty burgers because
that
would have filled the whole grill.
Mm-hmm.
It had to have been all full.
They were also making like somebody else's order and stuff. It was crazy. They're good at what they do with such little space because they don't give them a lot of space.
Well, it makes me think like I never really paid attention like when we went into a Five Guys or if you go to, you know what I mean? It's like
basically love Five Guys
burger place
because they have the place where they cook and you can see it.
I thought you could, like, wasn't it?
And then you go eat the peanuts.
Mm-hmm.
And ding, 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 number 87. And then you go over and you grab your food and you're like, thank you.
I think I only went into the Five Guys one time, and I stayed like in the back, like I didn't even go look at anything. So I wasn't really shocked, but I was actually shocked on how small their place is. But
they did have the cool soda machine with the touch screen. I like those.
Here?
Five Guys.
Oh, I was gonna say I didn't.
No, they do have a soda machine here though.
Well, there you go. This one's good. This is a nice chocolatey
brownie-y.
Yeah, it has a bunch of brownies in it. It's actually really good. So if you haven't got one of these, they're two for two. It was really good last time, and it's just as good as it was now as it was then.
Yeah.
So I highly recommend it. I think they call it, the chocolate brownie milkshake. So trash can right there.
Oh, yeah, we have a trash bag.
All right, we'll cut this one short. This is, it is.
What? This was really good. I recommend this. You know what else I recommend? You know what else I recommend, Eddie?
No. What would you recommend, Ryan? I keep telling him to stop doing this.
His YouTube channel. Tell him about it.
It's a lot of fun. I'm having fun. I'm terrible at it. The more I keep doing it, the more I'm terrible at it. But I just started a whiskey channel. I'm going to start collecting whiskeys, but a lot of the ones I'm doing, like nobody else really, they're common, because I haven't had a lot of the other ones, so I'm not going to bore your whole audience with it, so stop doing this. But if you want to do it, it's less cash, more mash, and check me out. It's me just basically, I'm just sampling different whiskeys, and I'm telling which ones I like better, and that's...
I'll have them comment down below with its channel. Yeah. So if you want to go look, you'll find it in the comments.
Yep, that's it. So stop it already. But thank you. Thank you for watching. Go to Wayback. And we should have got the Fiery Burger to see if it was hotter than the Arby's one. Now that I'm thinking about it. I did say that in the beginning because I was very disappointed at that one. But there you go.
Arby's made us sad.
Yeah. Yeah, they did make me sad.
But this made me happy.
Mm-hmm. This is actually really good.
I'm trying to get it
out. I'm going to have to start the car. He's over here shivering again. So there you go. Leave a comment down below. And hope you enjoyed the video.